You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is k equals negative 6. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Isolate the k. Multiply both sides by inverse fraction 2 over 3. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the fraction. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is k equals negative 6.